against Yordanis Ugas just 11 days ago. Certainly a different opponent than you were expecting. Was he more difficult than you expected?
Make adjustment for a few days, so it's good. That's boxing.
Most definitely. In terms of the jab, you know, that was a weapon that he used. Were you having a hard time finding your timing against it?
I know. I'm making a hard time in the ring, making adjustment about his style, and I think that's the problem to me, because I didn't make an adjustment right away, and also my legs are tight.
Yeah, we saw that you didn't use your legs as much, not as much footwork from you, and not as much head movement from you as well. Was it a matter of tightness? Was that the issue?
Yeah, my legs is so tight, that's why it's hard to move.
Do you think that's Father Time? 42 years old, still doing this, man, going the distance here against yes, look at this. This crowd is so pumped to be here. They came to see you. What do you want to say to them?
Well, I'm so thankful to the fans, so coming here to witness the fight live. I'm really appreciative of your effort to come here. Even despite of this pandemic, you have time to watch live the fight. And I'm sorry that we lost tonight, but you know, I did my best, and I apologize.
Now you know the question that's coming next. Will we see you in the ring again? I know a lot of respect between you. Will we see you fight again?
I don't know. Let me rest first and relax and make a decision if I'm continue to fight or not.
Like a true politician, will you be running for president in the Philippines in May of 2022?
Well, I will make a final announcement next month, and I don't know. You know, I know that I'm facing a big problem in more difficult works than boxing. So, but I want to help the people. I want to help them.
You know, in terms of this crowd, they're all on their feet here standing. Regardless of what you decide to do, there will never be another Manny Pacquiao to stand in this ring. As Brian Kenny said, you are a two-career Hall of Famer.
First of all, to all the fans, I really appreciate of your effort to come here. I hope that in my more than 20 years in boxing, I make you enjoyment and happiness in my career. I mean, you know, that's boxing. I congratulate my opponent, Yordanis Ugas, for making tough tonight and for winning tonight. So that's boxing. Let's face another tomorrow again and plan our future.
Very good. Thank you very much, Manny Pacquiao. It's always fun to see you box. Brian Kenny, we'll send it back to you.
Well, thank you very much, Heidi, and a very emotional, and I just want, if we can listen to